So I mentioned this plus here in a few videos ago, and I wanted to talk about what it is. It's to add tabs. So conversations and files, these are both tabs that give you kind of quick access to your conversations panel and your files panel. But let's say that in your files, as you know, we have these drafts and the finalized documents. So let's say that I wanted to always have this finalized teaser as a prominent resource. Well, one of the ways I can do that is I can actually click on it here and I can make it a tab. And there it is. So now any of my users in this team can quickly see that teaser. If I want to, I can actually rename this. So we're going to call this our handout. This is the final one for that. There we go. And then you'll also remember that we had created this draft document here, talking points. Now, I could add this in by the same manner, finding it and then making this a tab, or I could go in here and click on the plus and say, well, I know it's a Word document. And then what you can do is you can search through your folders and find the Word document in particular that you'd like to add as a tab. So I know it's in drafts. I'm going to click on talking points and I'm going to save. So now this is titled Word, but if I want to rename that, I can say talking points and I can call this a draft. Save. And now I've got these as quick access tabs. So now when my team is working, they can quickly jump in here to either one of these documents without having to go to files and navigate through those folders. Now, obviously, I've only got a couple of files, so it's not a big deal. But if you had hundreds of files and you wanted your finalized versions or your working draft versions to be prominent, this is a very easy way you could do that. And the other cool thing you'll notice is when I posted those, it gave me the option to start a conversation about them. So now here at the bottom of our conversations, I've got those two files prominently listed here. Now, another cool thing, you'll recall that back here, we had this poly bot host this poll. Well, what if I wanted the results of that poll to always be prominent? Well, I can actually also add in poly as a tab. I'm going to not post that in the channel, but I'm just going to save it. And now, at any point in time, I can see the results of those polls. So this makes it really easy for me to stay on top of everything related to this particular channel of this specific team. So those are tabs, and that's how you can effectively use tabs for your team.